Okay. We have Nicki Minaj, Mona Lisa, and it says here Mona Lisa is a somber, spaced-out breakup song, unlike Bed of Lies, which I don't think I've heard yet, which benches conventional song structure and brings unconventional dreamlike mind state. That sounds very interesting. I might have to check that Bed of Lies out pretty soon. Mona Lisa, though, is more a spaced-out breakup song, so let's check it out. Produced by Detail, 2014. So hard, dude. Alright, I'm gonna be a little bit honest, but this track is going. I mean, I read at the top, right? It said it's a breakup song and spaced out, but man, it's so slow, dude. I'm just waiting for Nicki to drop bars and then and like the verse comes and it's just like super slow still. It's like, man. I hate to say it, but I'm a hip hop guy at heart. Alright, so I'm always looking forward to bars. I'm always looking forward to bars. All right, let's keep going. Trying to bust nuts. Make anything sound spacey, all you really need is reverb and that maybe a little bit of delay, but like reverb is just a key thing if you want a spacey sound. I never take a knee part. Sounds like a shitty ass relationship, bro. If you're gonna end the dude's life, damn. So, this looks like the time where the Nicki Minaj fans are gonna be all butthurt because I didn't like this song, alright? Maybe not. I just know that when I have the slightest negative criticism about Nicki Minaj, some of y'all go crazy and talk mad shit and get disrespectful when all art is subjective and music is subjective because it is an art form. Not everyone has the same taste, all right? Not everyone likes the same thing, or else it'd be boring if everyone liked the same thing in the world. I'd just be boring as shit. And this one, I didn't like this one. I'm gonna be fucking honest. I didn't like this one, all right? So I'm gonna be honest Don't get your little feelings hurt and come at me in the comments just because I didn't like this one song, all right? I ain't disrespecting nobody. I love Nicki Minaj. I love what she brings to the table. This song, I'm not feeling it personally, so I don't like it. This does not pass. So if it doesn't pass, it's trash. Sorry, I don't like it. It's too slow, man, and it's... Like, there's the one part that was dope, you know, like, there's some nice parts here and there, but here and there, here and there, but it just wasn't enough to make up for just the slowness of the track. It's like one of those, just, it's like a slow track, just too slow for me, man. I was hoping for some bars to go off and go hard, and this one, I was let down, my expectations were not met. I guess I don't know, and it's weird, because I knew it was a breakup song at the start. It says it's a spaced out breakup song, but... Okay, maybe if I was depressed today and broke up with someone, you know, a month ago or something, then I'd feel this track. But I don't feel this track at all. So this shit's trash. I know I'm gonna get comments coming at me. Fuck you. Fuck you if you're coming at me in the comments. Fuck you, this shit's trash, alright? Nicki Minaj is better than this. I know she's better than this. This track was boring as fuck. Yeah, so that's that. Get butthurt, bitch.